The governor of Michigan and the Obama administration's top environmental official are under fire for their roles in the water crisis in Flint. EPA Chief Gina McCarthy and Governor Rick Snyder received harsh words at a government hearing, with some calling on both to resign. House Oversight Committee Chairman Jason Chaffetz told McCarthy the, quote, courageous thing to do is abandon her position as the nation's top environmental protection leader. Meanwhile, Democrats on the committee say Governor Snyder is to blame for the situation.